got an interesting tip today. Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino? Apparently last night he almost escaped from his cell in the raft. How, you ask? Well, no one there seems to know, but they assure me he's been relocated to a more secure cell. Now, I'm no expert on Supermax prisons, but isn't the whole point of them that there isn't anything else more secure? I mean, he's a 700-pound maniac with an indestructible horn. If there's a more secure cell, why wasn't he in it?
Hope they can help him.
Thanks, big guy. I'm gonna tell everyone it's not real.
I knew it was.
Howard, long time no see. How's Pidgey doing?
He's a little down today. Misses his cousins. Been a bit of a whirlwind for both of us. Owners of my building, rezoned for commercial. We had to move into Feast to get our bearings.
I'm so sorry. New York landlords can really be heartless.
When they kicked me out of my place, they set all my birds loose. Pidgey's the only one who found me. I've been looking everywhere for the rest of them. But with my bad leg and all...
You know what? I'd get around. How about I keep an eye out for him?
You do that? Oh, thank you. If you have any luck, please give me a call.
Hey, MJ.
All right, I picked a bunch of stuff at the store. Can't wait to see what you come up with.
Swinging over now. Prepare to be amazed.
You are not going to believe what happened. So you know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ.
I know, but wait.
What is this?
Just listen.
This is the address Pete found. Men are all carrying firearms. What is this place? That office. Might be something inside that connects this to Lee. Need to get back there.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Bet it was happy. Almost shot a rat.
Martin Lee's really paying the boss?
Yeah. We build this war beast for Lee. He finances the boss's new venture.
Boss, what's the talk? Get in here! Well, you better clean your
need to get into
that
office.
Well, boss.
What are they building? Is this all for Lee?
What's going on?
Easy does it.
Nothing here.
What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
Where is it? I swear I left it over here.
Yo! Who's there?
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
Wait!
Where is it? I swear I left it over here.
I saw something. I'm gonna check it out.
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
That guy's not going anywhere. Maybe I can distract him.
When do we get a new research saw?
Wait!
Where is it? I swear I left it over here.
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
Hey, when do we get a new recip saw?
That guy's not going anywhere.
I heard something.
Hey, I heard something.
What is this?
Damn.
Some kind of military hardware?
Hey, anyone pick up more beer after our last run?
Office must be to my right. Need to move careful through here.
Yo, man. Why's the boss being so intense about putting GPS trackers on everything?
Protecting trade secrets. Doesn't want any word on grave dust leaking out.
Check it out.
Still, Bill's paranoid.
Who asked you? Get back to work.
Wait!
Gotta pick up some more supplies.
Not till we toss the empties. Boss wants them lost in the Jersey swamp by next week.
Grave dust is pretty under the table, I guess.
This barrel seems under the table. Alchemax.
The first few layers of the earth.
Why is that so familiar?
Yeah.
What's in these?
Boss! Come on! We'll never notice!
Tombstone.
You're right, Rick. Won't notice. Cause it won't be there.
God damn it!
fix it!
Ah! Ah! You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break. Such a disappointment. And now I need a new welder.
Blueprints. An APC. This is what they're building for Lee. But why does he need an armored vehicle? There must be something else in this op. Here we go. GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear for my office.
Time to go.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is... whatever you're cooking right now. Smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just needs some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The Great Dumpling Catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I know, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Yeah.
So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath. Whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking... what if we teamed up?
What? You want to be my sidekick? Like a spider girl? Spider woman.
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again!
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
That sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Where do you want me to,
A couch is fine.
See you later?
Yeah.
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer at Oscorp. Single. Known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Because it sure feels like we are.
Partners! Sounds good!
Okay. See ya, partner.
Started, folks. I'm getting word of a serious increase in the drug trade in our fair city. Not the demons or Wilson Fisk's former people. Criminals across the board are getting bolder. Just as I predicted, the rats are crawling out of their holes, sensing weakness and opportunity. No one listened to me before. I pray they'll listen to me now. Be careful out there.
Hey, Howard. Think I found one of Pidgey's cousins. Dusty Gray Flex. Might have just left a stain on my suit.
Guy's a little devil, but he's a charmer. Give him a pat on the head and point it towards Feast. He'll find his way.
No problem. I'll do the same for any others I find. Police look like they could use some help.
Assist, someone radio dispatch.
There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here. Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight.
This is Solid, huh?
So glad you're here. I can't find my car. I swore I parked on this level. work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement. Fight! A for effort! Elevator won't work. They know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here.
Steve, you're my Winty.
Stay out of the light.
Wei Dongjing, chase us off. Firebombs? Seriously? Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out. Broken. Looks like I'm clear, but I gotta be more careful. Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right. try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! Almost got him! Try to fall slower! Gotcha! You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice. Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah, but I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop? Yuri? That's fair.
Peter, what happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
Come on, just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius' lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
Message from Doc.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. We've been thinking too small, Peter. Why replace missing limbs with facsimiles when we can improve upon them? People who lost an arm understandably want it back, but we can give them something better. The human body doesn't need to be our default. We can go so far beyond it. Just some thoughts to conjure with.
Doc's really giving it both barrels. Hope he doesn't burn himself out.
Hey, you have time to check something out for me?
No, but if you ask nicely...
Just got a call about a suspicious-looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call in the bomb squad, but if it's just some kid's science project...
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis. Yada, yada, yada. So...
Will you please check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real-life projects. Looks military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city.
Gonna do it? This screwball challenge?
I don't know what that is.
Well, no one does. That's the best part. Just take a picture of the code on the wall and it starts. Easy peasy. It's to help the needy.
Well, in that case... Got it.
SM! You accepted the challenge! Welcome to my stream! BT Dubs, now that you're on board, the views are racking up like crazy! Here's how it works. The matrix barcode you snapped is sending you the GPS coordinates of another matrix barcode in the area.
This is starting to sound time-consuming. Sorry, but people need my help.
Ooh, funny you should say that, because this is to help the needy. One in particular. The final matrix barcode will give you the location of a... wait for it. Kidnapping victim.
What?
I know! Talk about raising the stakes! Oh, isn't she telegenic? Trapped. Helpless. Will she starve? Suffocate? No time to lose. The internet is watching. Ta-ta.
This got dark fast. She's nuts. I have to play along. There's the next matrix barcode. The next matrix barcode. This one isn't going to be so simple.
New profile pic.
Guys, guess you'll have to go back to the cinnamon challenge.
Sorry about that, Spidey. I can't help it if my fans get personally invested. They're passionate. Hashtag blessed.
Did you just say hashtag out loud? That's honestly almost as bad as the kidnapping.
Snapping that code should have sent you the GPS to the next location. You better hurry. Our friend's all alone and, oh, so sad.
There's the other code. Split across two buildings. This'll take finesse. Got it.
Now, this is totally unofficial, but I'm hearing some of my fans decided to bring you a little care package. I think they're saying you're the bomb. You might want to grab those back. People could get hurt.
Address isn't far from here. I need to hurry. Everywhere. This is it. Can you hear me? Hold on. I'm gonna rip the door down.
Oh my god, Spider-Man! I can't thank you enough for the millions of clicks I just got!
Wow!
Screwball!
I know, right? Ah, you should see the look on your creepy moving eye-hole thingies. Oh, look! More of my followers!
Screwball! Put us on your feet!
TLDR. I don't have any cameras.
Then tell them to stop.
She has a point. Gonna be hard to make anything stick.
For a spider-based hero, I'm really starting to hate the web. MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
I think I already have a costume. Call from Aunt May.
Peter, I spoke to Miles's mother, and she loved the idea of him working here. Oh, the poor woman's grieving herself while trying to be strong for her son. She needs some time to just grieve, and he needs
needs to see that life's still worth living. That was a very thoughtful suggestion, Peter. The kind that would have made Ben proud.
Get the hell out of me!
Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change. Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one.
Why you guys gotta be so nasty?
I'm just trying to get you.
Everyone's in costume. A lot of people.
Now there's a guy who puts in the effort.
Here somewhere. I have to find him before Lee does.
Excuse me, are you Dr. Delaney?
Spider-Man, my nemesis. You won't catch me this time.
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
This is the end for you, Spider-Man. Now I have you.
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smart ass.
Throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there. I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is. The lizard in the lab coat.
Hey, look, it's Spider-Boy. Since I'm one of your nemesises, we gotta fight.
Maybe later.
Aw, what's the matter, Spider-Wimp? You afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, who? What are you? Come on.
Hey, fight! Kick his ass, Spider-Man!
What the hell?
What you want?
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back now!
Let him go!
Yeah!
Everybody okay? Good. Happy Halloween. Some mood lighting. Where'd they take Delaney?
Recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
We don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
Show's over, Lee. Apparently the show's not over.
His name, Dr. Morgan Michaels. Thank you.
No! All of them. Gotta find Lee. Gotta stop them from hurting each other. What did Lee do to these people? Believe me, this is for your own good. Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that. Spider-Man, who is this Dr. Michaels?
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project. Did you find him?
Yes and no. Sable says they have him under protection at a safe house somewhere in the city, but they won't tell me where.
I thought you guys were working together.
So did I.
Okay, I have an idea on how to find him. I'll let you know if it works.
Hey, did you find Dr. Delaney at the party?
Yeah. But so did Lee.
Oh, no. What happened?
Lee corrupted him and made him kill himself.
That's horrible. We have to stop this guy.
We will. Before Delaney died, he gave Lee a name. Morgan Michaels.
Morgan Michaels. Who is he?
Not sure, but I bet he works on the Devil's Breath project. Have you learned anything from that Devil's Breath file?
Yeah, get this. A few years ago, Osborn came to Fisk and asked him to build a lab, but he's been hidden from regulators.
Secret lab? For Devil's Breath?
If it's as dangerous as we think it is, I can see why.
Where's the lab?
It's not in the file. Osborn made Fisk destroy all records of it. All I have are invoices from Osborn's personal account to Fisk Construction. Knowing Fisk, he kept the invoices around for blackmail material on the mayor.
Everything leads back to Norman Osborn. I guess it's time to pay him a visit.
I doubt he's gonna tell you anything.
Wasn't planning to ask.
Assassinate American citizens in a bombing attack. How is it possible that instead of being wiped out of existence, these masked criminals are still at large and still striking at innocent people like Oscorp CFO Charles Standish in their own homes? How? You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, my cousin's a corrections officer, and he says the demons they've arrested aren't talking. They clam up, won't even speak to their lawyers.
This underscores a concern I've had about these demons. They're not regular criminals. They might not even be ordinary terrorists, although they certainly commit terrorist acts. But it looks to me more and more like they're a cult.
Are you kidding me? Those guys kind of people are out of their minds. They'll do anything.
It's horrifying, isn't it? Does this mean that we have to live in fear? To be constantly looking over our shoulders? To expect an attack at any moment? My opinion, folks, the answer is yes. Yes.